each of us, however small or insignificant we may feel, was designed by God to join in a great story. It's a story marked by good works prepared in advance for us to do. This good involves people, people dear to his heart, suffering children, the materially poor, the marginalized and forgotten.